Come on in. Sit down. How are you doing today? I don't believe you've been in before. It's nice to meet you. I'm Cassie. I'm going to be looking at your hair today. So there wasn't much details on the appointment. Just a basic cut and style. Any color or anything today? Well, that should be easy enough. I'm just going to go ahead and take a glance at your hair. It's a beautiful color. Is it natural or is it color treated? Well, it feels extremely healthy. Are you wanting to take much off or just more of a trim? What are you thinking? I'm just gonna kind of walk around you here, hun. Well, you do have a bit of length to it. So you do want to take a little bit off, but you know, you want to keep that length still, right? Okay, that's understandable. Are you thinking about any layers or really just that basic trim? Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and brush through it a little bit as we fully try to figure out what the goal and vision is. Get you anything to drink? We have tea, coffee, we even have some flavored waters or some juices. You just let me know. When's the last time you had a haircut? Well, I was gonna say your ends actually look really healthy. I wouldn't say we need to take that much off at all if you're just wanting to keep, you know, maintenance, really. Well, if you're not wanting to do something too drastic, definitely just do some very subtle layers along your face. Just kind of frame it a little bit. But it wouldn't be too drastic. You could still pull your hair up. Did you want to do bangs? Well, if you're gonna do straight across bangs or like a side sweep. You could do shorter kind of pin up bangs, if you prefer. Bangs is a nice way to change a style, but keep in your comfort zone, if you will, because, you know, we're not chopping off inches and inches of hair, but it adds something a little bit different to your look. That sound good? I'm just gonna step around again. Just sit back, relax. Just want to make sure that I have all the tangles out. So, what do you have going today? That sounds interesting. Have a little bit of a salon day for you. eyes. You can even close your eyes if you like. I want it to definitely be a relaxing experience for you. It's kind of our goal here. Tell that you take care of your hair because it is very healthy. That's good to see. So often you see bits of horror stories, if you will. People doing crazy things to their hair, and then they come in for us to fix it, and by then almost the damage been done. But we try to fix whatever damage. Do you go to salons much, or do you do a lot of things at home? I have some newer clients that have spent pretty much their whole life just not doing much with their hair, and now as they're growing, they've decided to, you know, jump on in and try that out. A little bit of a tangle here, I just want to get out. I'm always at the mindset that it's just hair. You do a crazy cut, it will grow back. If you do a color you don't like, most of the time it can be switched or it will grow out. But some people are very delicate about their hair and don't like to experiment. I've had a lot different styles and colors over the years. But these days I've stuck pretty much to the red. It's probably my favorite color to have. So it would have been a little easier if I was born a redhead. Really good, brushed out. Okay, I think we got all the tangles. So, I'm thinking of just doing a bit of a trim here on the end. Yep. And then we're gonna do some bangs for you. Yeah. And which one do you think you decided on? More straight across bangs? Bangs that kind of swoop? Or shorter bangs? What are you thinking? I can show you some images. Okay. You want to go with those ones? Okay. That sounds good. Your hair is so soft. Keep playing with it. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and just kind of spray your hair down just a little bit. Not too damp. I don't think we need a full wash or anything today. Okay. Alright. spray it down, and then I'll do the cut for you. And a little bit of styling while you're here, and then you will be on your way. Okay, good. Alright. So, you can close your eyes if you like, or whatever you're most comfortable with. There we go. I promise not to get your face. You kind of go in and half of your face gets drenched, if you will. Exactly. Good. So I'm gonna step around you, hun. A little bit more along the back here. Pretty much done. Are you ready? Yeah. Right. I'm just gonna go ahead and start with little pieces. Let's start on your right side here. Okay. Doing okay. Like I said, your hair is very healthy, so we're not gonna have to take that much at all. Okay. Wispies out of your face. Thank you. one more out. Nice and easy for you. Another piece. Nothing too crazy. Good. Looks nice. Little spot right here. You doing good still? Good. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and move on to this side. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna pull. Separate some of the pieces. Family member have this lovely color. Oh, gotcha. You're adopted. I guess you wouldn't know then. Alright. Hold still on. For this style we're going for, I didn't really think it was necessary to fully wash your hair, but I can give you a bit of a head massage if you prefer. Some people really like having their hair washed by others. You don't. Not a fan of water. Okay. nice and relaxed for me. Almost there. Yeah. Onto those bangs or fringe, depending on where you're from. Oh, I don't think I've heard of that island before. Last bit in. Plans the rest of the day. That sounds interesting. Is it like a date? Oh, what's his name? Aiden. That's an interesting name. Just go ahead and brush out everything that we've trimmed here. You're doing very good. Alright. Good. Then we are gonna do here. Still for me. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and kind of push back parts we already trimmed. And really bring in with the bangs. Just want to make sure before we cut them. Alright. Last chance. Alright. Let's go ahead. We'll start down here and work our way up. Mm-hmm. do. Wonderful. So I'm just gonna dry it a little bit. It's still a little damp from the spray bottle. And then I'll straighten it out for you, do a little bit of styling. Okay. Good. Just going to grab that hair dryer. Alright. Just gonna do just a little bit of drying just to make sure that the hair isn't still damp, okay? Okay. it. I think you're done. I do really like the bangs on you. The trim is good. I think your hair was already pretty healthy. I mean, it was pretty lengthy, so it'll just be good for a little bit of that upkeep. What do you think? Go ahead and look in the mirror. You like it? Good. I'm so glad to hear that. Hope you continue to enjoy your lovely hair. And if you need another trim, or if you want to do something different with it, I do hope you come back and see me. Yeah? Oh, did you already schedule another appointment? Wonderful. Yeah, what is it? 7 days. That's rather soon, but can do a little bit of a touch up if you see fit. All right. Was fantastic to meet you, Samara. You have a great day. Enjoy your date with Aiden. All right. Bye now.